State police in Elk County are investigating after a water tower was struck by a bullet. On March 2nd, state police responded to a report of criminal mischief a little after 2 p.m. After arriving to a water tower located on Gardner Hill Road in Jay Township, police said it was hit by a bullet causing the tank to leak. The investigation is ongoing.